Hey guys, hello everyone, and welcome to the channel. So this particular video I'm making because I'm getting a lot of questions, a lot of queries regarding the GATE 2021 exam and basically the application of that. Okay, so see, the major problems are two or three that I'm going to address in this particular video. If you are also facing these problems, the problems include that your payment has been deducted from your account and it is not getting reflected on the GATE website. That's the first thing. The second thing is that your form is still under scrutiny, or it's still under your verification. That's the second thing. And the third thing is you are not getting any verification mail regarding that, right? Okay, so I'll be explaining you everything, how the process is actually going. So just stay with this video, watch this video carefully. I hope that all your queries will be answered in this. Okay, so the first thing might have happened that your payment was deducted from your account and it is not reflected on the GATE website. Okay, after login, it's again asking you to pay for that. Okay, so the same thing happened with me also. Okay, it happened because of the payment gateway and all, but within 24 hours my payment got reflected in the website, and in the GATE website it was showing that yes, they have received my payment and it was updated. Okay, in case that your amount has been deducted and still you have waited for 48 hours and still it is not getting reflected on the GATE website, so I will recommend that after 48 hours you can try again for the payment. Okay, after 48 hours, but yeah, you should wait for at least 48, or if you want you can wait for more, but since we don't have much time now left for the GATE application to be filled, so that's a 48 hours you can take as a safe side. Okay, so in 48 hours if the money is not, or if the payment is not getting reflected on the official website of GATE, then you can try again for the payment. Okay, your payment will be referred, like if it won't be reflected on the website, it will be reverted back to your respective bank. Okay, so that's what it is. The second thing is that after the payment is done, your application will be under a scrutiny process. Okay, the notice which you will get, I'll show you on the screen right now. I would like to thank Ashi for that. She helped me to find out, to give this particular screenshot. So Ashi and also Zainab. Okay, so thank you so much guys for helping me out with this. Yeah, so you'll get this particular notice on the GATE website. Okay, when you will log in, you will get this particular notice that yes, your form is under scrutiny or it's under verification process. So this particular process takes around 1 week. Okay, you have to wait for 1 week, and after 1 week they will accept that. So I filled my form in the starting, like on the first date of the GATE exam, and now that has got verified, and I got mailed 2 or 3 days back that my form has got everything, all the documents and everything has been accepted, and the form is found as per their guidelines. Okay, so that message or that mail you will get on your mail ID or on the email ID which you have filled in the GATE, while filling the GATE form. Okay, so yeah, this is one thing. Okay, so when they are going to accept your mail, when they are going to accept your form, they are going to, like, this is what you will see on the after logging in, that your form has been accepted by the GATE authority. Okay, so this particular thing which you can see on the screen is going to be reflected, or it's going to be written after logging into your GATE account. Okay, and yeah, you will also get a confirmation mail. In case you have not received confirmation mail, so just wait for some time. If there would be any problem, okay, that is also one thing which I want to address, that let's say by mistake you have uploaded your photograph without white background, or you have not followed the guidelines which they have set. So although it was expected from you that you should follow them, but yeah, if you have missed it, okay, by somehow, so it's not like that they are going to just reject the form. They will give you one option, or they will give you one more chance to re-upload the document or to re-correct that. Okay, so if that is so, that process will again take some more time. Okay, so that you have to wait for some time. So yeah, that's what it is. Don't get panic about it, that when my form will get accepted, when my money will come back and those things. As I told you, just follow this. 48 hours is enough to wait for the particular money to get revert back, or it to get reflected on the GATE website. So if you are still not getting your money, and if you are worried about it, you can contact to the given email ID, like the help desk or the phone number. They will assist you more about it. I'm not an authority for that. I have just come here to make this video to just tell you about the process. Okay, just so that you know the process. Okay, that what actually is going. Alright. So yeah, that's all from my side. Thank you so much for watching. And if you are new to this channel, do subscribe to the channel. If you like this video, give it a like, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Till then, have a great day.